In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily fix or adjust subtitle timings that are out of sync. Hi, my name is David from freelancerinsights.com, where we believe you should never stop learning. I've intentionally made changes to a subtitle file, my SRT subtitle file here, and this is the respective video. So basically, if I play this video, I'll just right click so that I can add the subtitle. Already, it's already added. If we check out the subtitle, in this video, I'm going to show you how to add SRT. Now, since I've been speaking for a while, the subtitle comes in late. It shows there's a difference of about 2 seconds. And I know this because I did that manually. So I really just want us to fix this. So you need to have the video file and the subtitle file so that you can know for sure that you've done the correct changes. We're also going to use a subtitling application called Subtitle Edit, and I'll provide links to download this particular application in the description box below. And once Subtitle Edit is open, what you need to do is you'll need to come to the file and click on Open. Navigate to the folder with your subtitle and the video, and I want to open the subtitle here. So I'll just select it and click on Open. And once I do that, since I had already opened this particular file, it's going to show up with a video. But if yours doesn't show up with a video, you'll need to come to the video and click on Open the video and navigate to the folder with a particular video that you want to refer to as you make the changes. Now, the most important part to look at is the waveform here. If we look at the waveform, I clearly know that the dialogue starts at around here. And you can clearly see that the subtitles start at least a couple of seconds down the road. Now, intentionally, you can also see there's a 2 second duration here. If you're watching a movie, it's not really possible to actually discern some of these things. So you'll need to, first of all, need to watch the movie and realize it's probably off by a couple of seconds, a couple of microseconds, and just know how you're going to make the different changes. For this particular video, since I know it's 2 seconds, what I need to do is that I can just come up here to the synchronization and click on adjust all times. And since I know it's about 2 seconds and the indicators are here, hours, minutes, seconds, milliseconds. Let's say you had any other value here. Let's say you had about 7 seconds. If the subtitles were off by 7 seconds, then you'll need to input the 7 seconds figure here so that you can readjust your subtitles as they should be. But for this video, we need to readjust to only 2 seconds, just another zero there. And then we'll need to ensure that this happens for all lines. And then, since it's the subtitles come a little bit later, I just want to show them earlier, 2 seconds earlier. So I'll just click on Show Earlier, and you'll see that they'll move to the 2 second mark. Something else that you will notice is that now they seem like they're synchronized, and I believe they are because I did this manually. Something else that you'll notice is that now the start time is in the negative 2. The timeline doesn't start at negative, it starts at 000. So you'll need to come to this particular section, and we can close this out because that's done. Right click on this and just click on delete. Delete one line. And now your subtitles start at the start at 000, and everything else follows as it should be. And if we listen to the video now. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add SRT subtitles to your videos inside the YouTube studio. Now you can notice and appreciate that the subtitle has been fixed from what I displayed in VLC. So that's how you can easily fix or adjust subtitle or captions timing so that they can be synchronized to the video easily and fast. Thank you so much for watching this video. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, like the video, share it with your friends, and until next time, never stop learning.